Have you ever wanted to be a baller sometime in your life? Well, today I'm going to show you how. I'm going to take a shot at showing you how to shoot a basketball. I'm going to explain the origin and history behind basketball and how it came about. Next, I'm going to explain the rules in the court and the points. And then finally, I'm going to tell you how to shoot a basketball properly. The origin was that in 1891, Dr. James Neesmith, a Canadian PE teacher, was trying to figure out a way that he could condition his athletes during the cold winter months. And he came about the idea when he was watching a rugby practice. They shot rugby balls into a basket. He came up with the idea of putting a basket above the court or whatever. Currently, there are over 250 million organized leagues in the world, and that number will continue to grow as it becomes more popular. Some of the rules behind the three-point line is, of course, 3 points. Inside the three-point line is worth 2 points, and 1 point is when you shoot a free throw and make it. Some simple rules are is when you cross half court, you can't go back, otherwise it's called over and back, and the other team gets the ball. The double dribble is when you use two hands to dribble the ball on two hands. And travel is when you take two or more steps without dribbling the ball. Fouls can happen when you make contact with another player either on offense or defense, and they may shoot free throws to gain points. A jump ball is when two players in the opposing teams have two balls in the hand at the same time, and will result in one team getting the ball. Shooting, so my final, I'm going to show you how to shoot. It all starts with your feet. Your feet should be shoulder width apart and a comfortable distance. Your dominant hand, or the hand you shoot with, foot should be slightly ahead of the other. Your feet should be squared to the basket, so say I'm shooting at this basket, my feet should be facing the rim. This is my guide hand, the one I actually don't shoot with, I just use to guide and support the ball, so the ball doesn't fall your hand. And your dominant hand, the one you do shoot with, is called your shooting hand. Your hand should be underneath the basketball, but not your palm. All on the ball should be on your fingertips. Your guide hand should not be used to shoot the ball, like many young athletes do, when they are not strong enough to shoot it. It should just be used to guide. And your elbow should be underneath the ball. And you just want to reach your elbow up and flick it off your fingers. Flick your wrist and it should go roll off your fingers. Your knees should be slightly bent so you can be in an athletic stance to shoot the ball, catch the ball, and pass the ball. Some fun facts about basketball is that the backboard came about when they originally put it on like a balcony, and then audience members would get involved in the game by like hitting the basketball up. So they put the backboard there to restrict them from doing that. They originally used peach baskets instead of actual net and rim. And that's about it. So today I taught you origin of basketball, the history behind basketball, how to shoot a basketball.